Magnetfishing back. This time we're at a different spot. I haven't been here about 3 years. I just threw my first cast and riddled me this again, the different riddle hat I've been having for years. Safety number one priority, as Crazy Rush from Hacker says. And I caught my first snail so far. The smaller 360 Magnet. See? Right here. That's pretty far over there. Like I said, I'm using the smaller guy because it's lighter, it's easier to throw, faster to pull up. There could be anything in here. I think there's a pipe over there of some sort. I think something heavy. Whoa, what is this? Second throw caught something. It's heavy. A little bit. Look at that. Pipe in a furniture spring. Look at that. So see? That's a furniture. Two furniture.
Feder or Odnetrida?
Yeah, Feder. And they, yeah. See, these guys always have this with you. Cleans it right off. Two catches, one throw. There we go, it's further. Anything in these waters, guys. I'll always keep mentioning that. Used to magnet fish in those trees over there when we started years ago, but you know, right now it's summertime, it's much more easier with the bridge if you can reach it. Yeah. A little bit closer around here. Like I said, it could be anything.
Duradouras altas, vozeiro. Ele vai estar alto.
More nails, scrap.
A bio se na dobroj poziciji tamo, jel? Ti se promijeni.
Guys, sorry about these cars driving by, and I took a little break because it was a record-breaking heat. and bad weather the past couple weeks.
Okay, good.
Feels a little bit heavy. Probably just rocks over there coming in, maybe. Felt heavy for a second. That's an indication of something large. Well, something right here. Ah, oh, rebar. Huh. That's to the bridge. Nails. Rebar.
Oh, that's
scrap. Scrap of some sort. So far, that's the furthest throw. I kind of had a launch that. I think that is a piece of stick. That's a piece of stick. The dirva be a piece of stick. Wait, what the heck? Is that a
fan?
Wait, what is this? Looks like I see a fan, guys.
Не, пластика. Это има, луци горе.
What is this? That was very random. I just stood over there. Киша по попла бы гудал. Наш. What the heck? Oh, it's a picture frame. Look, glass, look at that glass there. We always wear gloves. What's that? That's a glass.
That's top place.
Oh, it's like an old picture. It's all broken. And a piece of broomstick or something. There's everything in here.
What are just some
yeah,
net.
Yeah.
Eto, ima nešto.
Oh, okay.
Kliješta.
Kubinirke.
Yeah.
Wow. Found pliers, guys. That's what it looks like. Looks like everything is over there. Look at that.
That one would.
Pair of pliers. That's gonna be the thumbnail. Definitely.
Yeah.
And probably not that old.
Dobro, da je znači stupnic. Čim je hrđalo, znači vodi je dugo bio.
Yeah, see, it's all... I clean that up later. I've never seen these. We got Duchi about gold. Everything, guys, looks like it's down here. I don't have to throw far. Wow, I'm surprised everything really close. I mean, that's what it looks
Kamo,
like.
Moraš desna, skroz do onog kamenja. Yeah. Dobro, ajde, stoji.
I'll throw one more up there in the front.
Ajde, ti ga pod... Podiš ovdje.
Probably throw a couple more up there in the front. Oh, something heavy. Oh, it's to a sign. It's to a sign, guys. One more over there.
Ti magnet. Magnet ti ovaj lahak, pa ti brzo vučeš i onda ide gore, ne ide pod nju.
Ok, mi ću vas pokazati. Ok, guys, so let's see what we caught. See, guys, this is really handy. Just so simple. Kind of post your sign. This is on my second throw, the big thing. Pair of pliers. Pair of pliers, guys, see? This is the best find today. And there's basically trash and glass from that, see? So always wear gloves. This is the coolest find for today. Okay, guys, so leave a like and subscribe to Bosnia Magnetfishing. Stay tuned for more. Riddle me this. I didn't do a riddle today. I was focused on this. But this is the coolest find for today. This looks a little bit different though. There's a picture on it. Hey guys, thank you for watching. Leave a like, subscribe to Bosnia Magnetfishing. Stay tuned for more videos. And coming up next, we're going to use the big 360 root boss. Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.